Namaskaram. I am Yamini Reddy. This year, Natya Tarangani, the Raja Radha Reddy and Kaushalya Reddy Performing Arts Center, in collaboration with UN India and UNESCO, is bringing to you the Parampara Series National Festival of Music and Dance. The festival will be featuring concerts by the stalwarts of classical dance and music in India. Through these concerts, we hope to bring to you a message of peace, harmony, and solidarity in these tough pandemic times.
Namaskaram. When the universe was in chaos, Lord Brahma created the Panchama Veda, Natya Veda, to bring universal enlightenment to all. With Parampara Series National Festival of Music and Dance, we endeavor to share with the world the nectar of the East and stand as a beacon of hope, harmony, and solidarity. This 2020, the 24th year of the series, Natya Tarangini brings the festival online, co-hosted with the United Nations India. Today, I have the great honor to introduce the doyens of Kuchipudi dance, my illustrious parents, Drs. Raja Radha Reddy, who stand for grace, harmony, and relentless dedication towards our Bharatiya Sampradayam. With their dance, they unite hearts, bring tears and laughter and hope through the harmonious union of Purusha, the world, and Prakriti, nature.
Shiva, in his multifaceted manifestation, exemplifies the one supreme being. He is Swayambhu or Shambhu, symbolizing the eternal soul who has no creator above him. He is Paramashiva, who with his cosmic activities, Sarva, that is creation, Sthiti, preservation, and Sanghar, destruction, maintains the rhythmic balance of life. He emerges during the Amrita Manthan by gods and demons as Neelkantha Shiva. When the young devotee Markandeya is confronted by Yama, the Lord of Death, Shiva emerges from the lingam and grants refuge to Markandeya as Mrityunjaya Shiva. When Manumatha, the Cupid, is sent to kindle Shiva's desire towards Parvati, Shiva, disturbed during his penance, opens his third eye and burns Manumatha to ground, thus seen as Madanantaka Shiva. He tests Parvati's love. By appearing before her as a hermit and taunts her for her fixation on Lord Shiva. He ultimately reveals himself and marries Parvati, only to be known henceforth as Umadhipati Shiva. Then Arjuna undertakes tapasya for Pashupatastra. To test him, Shiva creates a boar and sends him to disturb Arjuna. angry Arjuna kills the boar. Shiva enters as a hunter and challenges his skill. A duel ensues between the two. Arjuna emerges as the winner. Impressed with his valor, Shiva grants Arjuna with the Pashupatastra and comes to be known as Kiratika Shiva. To end Tripura's tyranny, Lord Shiva prepares a special weapon. He takes Meru Mountain as the bow. Vasuki, the snake, becomes the string. Lord Vishnu becomes the arrow. And Goddess Earth becomes the chariot. The four Vedas become the horses. The sun and moon become the wheels. God Brahma becomes the charioteer. With this, Shiva enters the battlefield and destroys Tripurasura. Shiva is seen as Tripurantaka Shiva. As Nataraja, the cosmic dancer, Shiva dances Tandava alone with his consort Parvati, who is Lasya personified. Together they dance, not only to maintain the cosmic balance, but also for the enjoyment of the world.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna make you mine. Stop, 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 stop